No, it's still blinking too, so I don't know how this is going to go off. Anyway, Ryan North writes for Marvel Comics. Anyway, it's a good book about measurements and food, and of course, in the end, he mentions beer. So, hey, I liked it. He even has a dog. His dog's name is Noam Chomsky, who, by the way, teaches here at the University of Arizona, here in Tucson. So, it's not meant to be funny, but it is funny. He's written in a charming way, and he covers a lot of things. It's an easy read, even though it's a little bit thicker book. Well, if you were a time traveler, you'd have everything you want in one spot. So, thanks for watching KRAZTV. I had to delete the last little broadcast I made because it was only 26 seconds. So, I'm already a minute and so in, and I hope this one gets through better or longer than the last one. It doubled up too. So, thanks for watching KRAZTV here at the Zero Channel and the new book, How to Invent Everything by Ryan North. That's right. And if you can, donate to us, please, over at KRAZ TV. And, well, I got to tell you a little story on the news this morning. A guy at Northern Arizona University, he rented out his dorm room on Airbnb. It's a hilarious story. Of course, he's being disciplined by the university, but he didn't get expelled. And all I've got to say about that guy is, well, he's probably an entrepreneur and he's going to go far in life. Yeah, you got to crack some eggs to make omelets, right? Well, thanks for watching KRAZTV. If you can, please donate to us over at KRAZTV, .com. And yeah, this is Zero Channel, and this book was gotten at the Pima County Library. Get it at your library. It's a brand new book by Ryan North, How to Invent Everything. Thanks for watching KRAZTV.